This is a song about love and literature, and also a true story. Were Pride and Prejudice, or actually the 1995 BBC miniseries. Oh, that Mr. Darcy, so gruff and so distant, with a sensitive spirit just waiting to shine. There's a good reason that women love jerks. It seems like a fantastic idea at the time. Oh, 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 Mr. Darcy, oh, 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 Colin Firth, you're tall, dark, and handsome, charming and wonderful, no other men are worth half what you're worth. When I was 19, I traveled to Europe to study and learn and go clubbing. Who hailed from near London and mostly ignored me. So of course I fell for him and his charming voice. His detachment and rudeness got me in a snap. He finally noticed me at the end of semester, took me on one date and treated me like crap. Oh, oh, wonderful specimen, you've messed up the hearts of young girls around the earth. If you meet a gentleman hailing from England, don't be so impressed. Hold on to your heart. Just because someone has a British accent does not mean he's witty or decent or smart. If a boy treats you with tasteful indifference, if he is handsome but bristly and cold, don't be intrigued just because he's ignoring you. Not every asshole has a heart of gold. Oh, 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 Mr. Darcy, oh, 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 Colin Firth, you wily old bastard, you wonderful specimen, you've messed up the hearts of young girls round me.